Well, I'm not stupid.
That's rather unusual, the psychopath who never accepts his own diagnosis.
But I did. For instance, the psychopath's lack of empathy. I went to great lengths to fake normal empathy in order to hide amongst the masses.
Smile.
Oh, yes, 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 yes. Disappointed. Very, very disappointed.